Hey guys, this is Lungaya, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Okay, let's go right into the action. Oh, good. I'm glad I could just pause it in here. Because there's just no time to stop recording.
Well, I'm guessing that's our Gordis building.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. Think the guys did this?
Yep. We did.
It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Oh, look at these scorch marks. Oh, must have been grenades or some type of controlled explosion.
That loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
We were just making it easier on you guys, okay? Nothing special. Bro or bot?
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good.
Nope.
What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Sneaky.
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here?
Damn it.
Recent Vaughn's new little playmate, right? I think one of you owes me a key.
I really do not like
hey,
you.
August, look who finally showed up for the party.
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Ugh. Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did ya? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just does himself.
How the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in darkness.
What?
The
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
No, he's gonna die.
Come on, guys.
Remote
you didn't think
control?
I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
That
Check
sucks.
Me, amigos.
I am shame.
No! My
What'd
friend.
You think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me.
Mm-hmm.
I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Ow.
Work it out! Work it out!
Why is it always in the face? I don't know.
I can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes, I knew about that, Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Yeah, like we're just gonna give this Gordas thing to two scumbags like you.
It's cute you think you have a choice.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Race, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
There's nothing you or Pandora can throw at me that's tougher than navigating the halls of Hyperion.
Well, I know what you mean. It does go down in the H-Town, doesn't it?
It most certainly does.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Man. Best I ever got was him spitting on me once. He was walking by and I was like, you know, just there getting spit on. Kind of jealous of the relationship you guys had.
It's only natural. Clearly he saw me as special.
The
I
face.
Miss our time together.
Ah, this driving crazy. It's right there. It's on its
way through me. His legacy carries on.
Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
What do you get out of it? I mean, is it about the money? Revenge?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
She probably would.
She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Nope, not once.
Huh, that's a little disappointing.
Oh, well.
I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
I'm rolling her eyes.
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls.
Mm-hmm.
You see, Reese. I started at the bottom. And I worked my way up.
He's still thinking, who the fuck are you?
I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallethead!
Wallet head.
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it.
Definitely doing that.
Come on, seriously.
Listen, wallet head. Yeah. So, I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take 2 cents.
That's face. Oh my god, so funny.
Your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you.
Oh well. You're gonna shoot me anyways.
Let's get this over with.
That's good.
I'm gonna take your corpse back up to Helios. I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Oh, well.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
Still fucking funny. Ooh. Oh, wow.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to you. No!
Hey! Nice!
Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. Relationships have to be built on trust. I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed. I'm sure getting caught wasn't part of the plan.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Hopefully he stays there too.
Come on, are you stalling?
No, I'm not. Bye. Close, please. Mwahahaha.
No.
Nice.
Well,
I would hold on to something. That just looks genuinely scary. And very pretty.
Have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
Let's do this. Oh, I was waiting for a thingy. See, that thingy. That's what I was looking for.
Keep pushing!
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Okay. Come on. on. You can do it.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
What the hell is that?
It's a ball.
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
It looks like GLaDOS.
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
Mm-hmm. This is true. Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
If we can. Please don't shock me.
No, 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 what are you doing?
Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Warning. Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
That is not good.
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Hey!
Please don't shoot them. Please don't shoot them.
Hey!
We need to do something. Come on.
Trust me.
Where did she put that? In her butt? Oh. It looked like she did.
Back off!
Whoa! What's she doing? This isn't good. This is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
Oi.
It's under control, trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
I'll do it! Back!
Oh, this is so hard! I'll trust Jack. I don't know if that's good.
Okay, what? Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'll try it.
You. Do whatever it is you have to do.
Because otherwise they're gonna be shot. I don't know. I think it's a bad choice, because he was a bad guy, but still.
How are you doing that?
I'm not. Really.
Hail to the king, baby!
Don't kill my people, please. That's the end, isn't it? Well. Oh my god! That's such a big cliffhanger! I'm so glad I've got all the episodes. That's horrible. That's like the most horrible cliffhanger ever. You're like on the edge of your seat and you're like, oh my god! I really hope that was the good decision to... So, got decision. Oh my gosh! That was... Oh. Oh, I really don't know. Wow. Okay. Whew. You and 76.2 of players told Sasha to help Reese. Oh. Really? Yeah, well. And then... Peek inside Sasha's gifts. Shot Finch with corrosive damage. Wow, that one helped really good. Told Fawn about Handsome Jack. Chose Old Haven. You and Fawn have played as Brofist Fawn. You and Trusted Jack. Ooh, that's like half. The devil you know versus the friends you think you know. Picking an alliance always has consequences. I know. Oh, I hope I didn't make the bad decision. But I just don't know what she would have done, you know? It was just one little bomb. If you threw it at the glass, you would probably, like, still kill your friends. I don't know. I just thought Jack would be the better choice. We will see in episode 3 if I hope I didn't fuck up. Probably did, because Jack's still a bad guy. Anyways, it was fun though, this episode. It was awesome. I love it. I'm hoping they're gonna make loads and loads of seasons of Tales from the Borderlands, because this is so freaking funny. I love it, and all the characters are just so fun. Ah, and I love the intros. That is just the most awesome thing ever. You play a little bit, and then, like, especially with this one, that was just amazing. It just gave me chills, and it was awesome. Ah, I love it. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed as well. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you did, and see you guys on the next video.